KSC have restocked. Make sure you're fully prepped before heading out.
Well, what do you know? I'm free!
Philip said you were coming. Gonna check up on his friend Rogers, are you?
Well, we were in the neighborhood.
Crazy bastard kept my truck, said he might need it. Ain't gonna argue with the barrel of a gun. Only need up there is a wooden box. You ever walk back to the manor?
It's the old manor?
Yeah, rather him than me. Told him he'd be cut off, but he insisted.
Cut off?
Well, I wasn't going back to get him. Told Phillips as much. It's crawling up there. That just made them more excited, like kids did. There's so many of those damn things up there, we rigged the fire traps. Caught with our pants down once, not letting it happen again. Best stock up. The land's sour up there.
We need to take the right-hand path. Let's go, Dottie. In the country.
Ammo here.
Move.
Moving. There.
Stopping here.
Hello, if you're listening. You know, for once I wish it was you talking to me. Sometimes I get kind of sick of hearing my own voice. But then if I could hear you, it'd really be radio. Well, it could be radio, but I'd be the listener and no offense. I don't believe I'd like to listen to it.
Back off! Christ on a bike!
Shut up!
Watch out!
The door!
Two, this is Hope One. The Ridden are continuing to escalate their attacks. I'm hoping Roger's compound will be the edge we need. Get there as soon. Hope One out.
go, Dottie.
That's the chime. You know the time, listener. This is the J-Man. Signing off. This just in. I'm looking at what appears to be a Fort Finley Park. Haven't seen anything that pretty since my wife that 4th of July. Let me tell you, there were fireworks that night. And don't think I'm being bitter here, dear listener. Oh, no. Ted and her saved my life.
Sure.
They got my house. But I got to live. If it was still in Philly, probably be worm food right now. So I raise a glass for setting me on the path to my true calling. That is here with you, dear listener. This is the J-Man, wishing you all a good night.
Don't need to be watching yours. Let's go! I used to love swimming.
We need to get past this.
I don't really like attention, but on this occasion... Oh, I'm kidding. Keep at it! Watching yours.
Hey, what the hell, Megan?
You're here.
Looking good.
Ah, and I'm impressed. I suppose you want me to come back and get you now?
Number two, Rogers is preparing a new test. I need you to observe and extract him if necessary. Previous tests have been, shall we say, somewhat unpredictable.
That doesn't sound encouraging.
Protect the asset and his research. Hope one out. If you're on schedule, you should be approaching the old boating lake. Try and avoid going in the water. The area.
Never with you guys. No,
don't
worry,
I'm gonna be right with you.
look.
Thank you for playing. Everything's fine, and then this is the new normal.
What's that? You need to get it powered up.
Find a jar of pickles, it'll make my millennium.
SMG!
This might hurt.
Hopefully something left in... Let's see what you've got for us. Hopefully something left in here.
Clearing a path!
Over there!
I've got you.
Thanks, kid.
We're good here.
Gotta slap a path.
Reloading! Watch out, tall boy!
I'm receiving reports of a large pack of written in your area.
Let's see what we've got here. I think we've got company.
Deal.
Damn, what's that smell? Might be my brother's closet.
Over 2. This is Hope 1. Do you copy?
We're here.
It was possibly a mistake to have kept you all in the dark. But I couldn't allow panic to spread amongst the community. I'd been receiving reports of anomalies and mutations among the Ridden for a few weeks before the resurgence. Originally, I considered them tall tales, but the frequency of them became worrying. Then, smaller settlements stopped responding to our hails. We all know what happened next. And my decisions up to that point are something I'll have to live with. But I did what I did in the best interests of our people. But right now, it's imperative that you keep on. He's not only our best hope for winning, but our supply for one hour.
Watch out for poison ivy!
Need to reload!
Back! All about to follow Wish I'd brought popcorn for the show.
Let's get this over with.
Look there!
Ah, there you are. The general said I should be expecting you. You're just in time. I think you're going to like this. You are witness to the beginning of the end, my friends.
Yes! You did it!
Let's fire another one, shall we?
watchers. What's happening?
Why is this happening?
Just a teeny suggestion? Keep firing!
I would if only I could. Unfortunately, this well has run dry.
Then let's get out of here.
I'm not going anywhere without my research.
Okay, but let's make it quick.
We don't have much time. You need to get my research and meet me at the truck.
I really hope, and it's in a bunch of boxes.
Crusher!
Over there.
Johnny and I got this.
Reload.
I hope.
Shoot the head.
See that?
This place feels like pineapple and pizza. I am wrong.
We're just people!
Magnificent, isn't it?
Ain't much time to waste.
Today's our lucky day, my friends!
Mom. Huh. I feel better already just saying that.
Quickly! Make sure you get everything!
Take it out!
going to be overrun.
Hold still, because I'm not sure what I'm doing.
Handgun here.
Clear some space.
That one grim hero. Reloading! Got a winner!
We've got to stop him!
This is our chance!
5 affected the biomass.
As predicted, but with your assistance, we can localize, focus its distribution.
So, you want us to snuggle up to them then? Neat.
Close. But being armed with the T5 compound and a new delivery system will mitigate the risk substantially. So no need for the dramatics.
How close?
You have nothing to worry about. You should easily be able to resolve any situation you encounter. You're armed. We're about to change the vision. Go down to the annals of history.
Foreshadowing. Shelter up here?
Moment for your arrival. Watch yourself out.
Don't envy you with where you're going.
Come in.
Thank you.
KSC to leave behind equipment? Things must have gotten bad.
See if we can find another battery. Gotta slap a patch on this.
Got it.
Not too bad.
Rover 2, we just received a call from Chenda and the KS pulling out. Something large is moving in on your position. Get out of there now.
Hit the weak spot. Light them up.
Activities.
Cover me!
Ugh, this is not how I thought today would go.
Everyone okay?
Christ, my first time lasted longer than that.
Let's go, Dottie. Not too late to turn it? Right, didn't think so. Isn't a line. You think this'll ever end, Walker?
Is this one of your setup questions?
No, I'm serious.
And yes. My answer's yes.
Really?
Yeah. Or another. Just gotta make sure it's our way.
Reloading! Dead end!
Watch out, tall boy!
Through here! What do you say, Dottie? Time to bash some heads.
See that?
Should be approaching the area now. Should be able to pull us nearby. Once you've completed the batch, we'll fly in and get up. Then I suggest a little distance.
Not like we're short on testers here.
This is the place, right?
They came looking for help, and this is how they ended up.
Nothing we can do now. We need to keep moving and find what we came for.
Flashlight time.
Catch it!
There!
If I find a jar of pickles, it'll make my millennium.
Oh boy! Back off!
Okay, Hall?
I need to tell you, I need to hear myself it. When the collapse came, I saw it happen, and nothing. I was scared. So scared.
You did the right thing. The one went to avoid trouble.
Hey, that's something! Enemy contact!
Reloading! Oh, I think I got a tooth stuck in there! Stinger!
Freaker!
Whatever it is, I doubt it's bringing cookies. Let's see what's in here.
We're still standing, or at least I am.
This looks like it.
It's not me. It's definitely you.
Hey, worm faces! Pucker up!
Can't see your enemy. Sure as hell can't kill us.
Let's go! What do you say, Dottie? Time to bash some heads? I'm surrounded!
Razor wire.
In cages, separated from family? I can't imagine.
We didn't know what we
did. They tried their best in unimaginable circumstances.
Shit! The gate!
Thank you.
me help you.
Phillips is right to put his trust in you. To be honest, I wasn't sure. But he didn't want to risk me in the field again now that we're so close. Well, what matters is that you succeeded admirably. Now, what say we have some fun and put your hard work to the test? Head out and find some test subjects. We'll pick up the rest of the T5 formula and meet you there.
My sweet.
So fast. We didn't realize at the time we were providing the perfect breeding ground. There were just so many bodies.
What the fuck, man?
What were we to do? Please, tell me. I still don't have an answer. And I've labored over that question every day since. But now, I suggest we focus on the job at hand. There's nothing to compare it against in the natural world. You can't help but admire it. From such a simple form to these amalgamations of destruction.
I've had enough of these creeps.
Close by.
Oh, no! Oh,
no!
Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no!
right, my friends. The taste of victory may be turning sour.
KSC have restocked.